Dan, just want to say thank you for supporting Catherine through the last difficult year for you both, of course. And you clearly brought much happiness into her life. And I'd like to welcome you and your family into the society. Although the wedding has been delayed by almost 18 months, I'm sure you'd all like to join with me in wishing Kate and Dan a very happy and long life together. And I'd ask you all to be charge your glass and be upstanding and toast to the bride.
I give you
this ring
as a symbol of our marriage and my everlasting love. Daniel,
I give you
this ring
as a symbol
of our marriage
and my everlasting love.
It gives me great pleasure to declare that you are now joined in matrimony as husband and wife. Congratulations, you may kiss the bride.
I think I might be dreaming. With you, I just can't tell. I've thrown so many pennies into the wishing well. I used to cross my fingers, but now they're intertwined. They're right at home between yours, and I can't believe my eyes. 'Cause I finally found you. I finally found you. Do you believe in magic? You gonna change my mind? Original but classic, right now and all the time. This is the ever after. These are the stars aligned.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you're
welcome.
Why?
Firstly, I want to say how beautiful you look today. You took my breath away when you walked down the aisle and it brought tears to my eyes. I feel extremely lucky to have such a wonderful, kind, caring... I feel extremely lucky to have such a wonderful, kind, caring and thoughtful best friend that I can now call my wife. Please join me in raising a glass to Kate.
Big thanks to both of you for making me part of your special day. In the past years we've been together, I've got an okay in the family, and obviously Dan's family down south. It's always been a blast when we get to go out for one of Dan's special disco Devo events, whether it's a birthday party or New Year's Eve special. We never leave anybody out, apart from me, that's always hanging on the tight. I've been lately, but I guess that's my fault, so I can't blame you for that. Another thing I'd like to say, Dan, how good you are. If you leave here today, you're a beautiful woman. That's not also hard working, loving, caring, but a really good cook. And that's hard to find this day. You look absolutely stunning, and Danny did so well too. I must say, I'd like to thank everyone today here for their massive effort in making it today, because it's been so delayed, and it's been so hard for the hard rushing that travel. I'd like to raise a glass for this time, Mr. Owen. Thank you.
When I cross my